Hi, and welcome to the USF MFM Fellowship. I'm Mary Ashley Kane. I'm the program director of the fellowship, and I'm excited to show you a little bit of the things that are great about our fellowship and what we love most about it.
Hi, I'm Jasmine. I'm the first year MFM fellow. What I love about the program is although we are a big, very supportive family, the department allows us to be invested in our own individual interests.
Hola, mi nombre es Claudio Esquenone. Soy un fellow de tercer año. Y una de las cosas que más me gustan de este programa tiene que ver con la diversidad con mis colegas, los doctores y los pacientes, lo cual ha contribuido muchísimo a mi educación.
I'm Piraya Sawankam. I'm one of the second year fellows here at USF Maternal Fetal Medicine. One of my favorite things about the fellowship is really all of the people that I get to interact with every day, from the patients and the attendings and my co-fellows, just such a wonderful group of people.
I'm Tony Kendall. I'm current junior faculty at USF and a MFM fellowship alumni. What I really loved about the fellowship here was that everyone was so supportive of, you know, not only making sure you know the fundamentals of maternal fetal medicine, but also allowing you to explore your own personal niches and really become the MFM that you want to be with your career.
My name is Jose Duncan. I'm one of the MFMs here at USF. I think the best place, the best part of this fellowship is that there's diversity in both fetal and maternal pathology, and the camaraderie of our faculties and fellows starting from the top to the bottom. And I think if you're considering to doing a fellowship, this is probably the best place.
My name is Alejandro Rodriguez, and I am an USF alumni. I did my fellowship here at USF. What things do I like about the program at USF? Well, there are three different things. Number one, the people, the faculty, the fellows, the residents, the nurses, oceanographers. Number two, the volume and acuity of the patients, diversity of cases you're going to face and see. And number three, the support for the department and the hospital for our mission.
My name is Sara Obichen, and I'm the division director here at USF Maternal Fetal Medicine. One of the biggest things I really enjoy about our practice is that we have the highest acuity in terms of maternal care and fetal care here in the region, and actually the state of Florida. The best thing, absolutely, about my job is the people that I get to work with, both our fellows and our colleagues here within the division. Everybody is exceptionally bright and talented and has a niche within the maternal fetal medicine community that we get to grow as a family.
What I love about the program here at USF has been my opportunity to be a part of the graduate medical education. I'm so proud to be the program director, and it's an honor to be a part of my fellows' education, watching them grow and become the MFMs that they want to be.